Change, always in history, depends on the youth. I mean, when Allah Azza wa Jal talked about Ibrahim when he did a monumental event in his life, which was the destruction of the idols, it says in Quran, قَالُوا سَمِعْنَا فَتَنْ يَذْكُرُهُمْ يُقَالُوا لَهُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ. We heard a young man speak about them, and his name is Ibrahim. So he was young at the time. And the famous story of the youth of the cave, which a whole surah is named after them, the surah of the cave. They were youth. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his followers were also youth. So it is youth who always in history bear the burden of change.
يرجو الثواب.